My question is that could beloved Huzoor share a moment where Huzoor encountered hardship and how Huzoor dealt with it?
Hardship? What type of hardship? Hardships are part of your life. So why should I mention? If I say I faced any hardship, that means I did not understand the spirit of my waqf. So I cannot mention. Right? Okay?
See.
I never faced any hardship. I always saw Allah's fadl on me. Okay?
Yes, Jazakallah.
Okay. Assalamu alaikum.